Welcome to the Dubai International Motor Show. I'm with Fadi Gossan, Chief Marketing Officer for Nissan. What brings you to the Dubai Motor Show today?
Well, Dubai is obviously a global platform for us. It's a narrated show, and it's the only, I would say, motor show that matters in the region. So as you can see, all the manufacturers here. And we believe it's a great opportunity for us to showcase our product and technology. So what you've seen today, we've announced the show. We showcased the Leaf. Leaf, it's an EV, 100% EV. So we showcased yesterday. And obviously what you see behind us is a Glade Rider. This is a concept, a working concept car, so you can drive it actually. And it's to showcase, and when you want to have an EV car, you can really have developed a sports car. So Leaf for us, it's the first in the Middle East. However, this is a second generation Leaf. Leaf started with Nissan in 2010, sold more than 300,000 units, and it's by far the market leader in EV. And from a customer angle, this car has run more than 3.6 billion kilometers with no major accidents. So obviously, we're well equipped to talk about the new Leaf here in Dubai.
Can you tell us about the importance of the Dubai Motor Show for Nissan?
We've been there for so many times, so obviously we have used Dubai Motor Show to showcase our product and technology. So for us, for the region, obviously it's a region premiere for us to talk about the Leaf, and we cannot imagine ourselves, Nissan, not to be part of the Motor Show. Nissan is part of the fabric here in the region, and obviously we need to be part of that motor show to showcase our technologies.
Can you tell us about the trends in the motoring industry?
So I'll start by talking about our association with Expo 2020. So it has been announced a couple of days ago as an automotive partner, and our vision in terms of intelligent mobility with Nissan and their vision, what the Expo 20 is trying to achieve. You know, their motto is connecting minds, you know, and building for the future. And obviously they talk about mobility, sustainability, and opportunities. So we obviously, we have a lot in common in terms of connectivity and mobility. So what we see, our association with Expo, they talk about 1,000 units from now until the Expo 20. There will be a lot of EV, which is electric car part of that fleet. And eventually that's how we see the trend. So you can see UAE is very much pioneering, I think, in terms of policies and infrastructure, you know, the EV in the region. And we're proud to be associated with Expo to showcase our technology and eventually start having much more EVs on the roads here.
Thanks for joining me today.